All us mommies know that horrible feeling when we see redness or rashes dwell up on our baby's skin, especially diaper rashes. Whenever Nitara gets some sort of a redness or diaper rash on her body, I literally want to do everything in my control to alleviate her pain. But what can we do? Over the last few years, the safety behind the use of baby powders on our precious little ones has been questioned. The reason being, these powders can cause a lot of respiratory problems as well as lung disorders if breathed in. And that is the reason why so many parents and brands are looking for safer, more natural alternatives to keep our baby's skin dry and rash-free. I was so relieved when I got to know about the Mom's Course baby powder, which is talc-free and made of cornstarch. Cornstarch is a safer alternative that many parents are now using, as it is very similar in appearance to talc, except for it has slightly larger particles and is great for absorption and anti-friction properties. This cornstarch-based natural talc-free baby powder by the Mom's Course absorbs moisture, keeping those chubby folds dry without the use of harmful talc. And it also has oils like organic chamomile, calendula and jojoba that moisturizes the skin and helps calm, soothe and ease mild irritations. So take care of your little ones by avoiding the use of conventional baby powders and opting for natural and safer alternatives such as the Mom's Course natural talc-free baby powder. And the reason why I use the Mom's Course products for Nitara so much is because, firstly, their entire baby care range is natural, it's safe, and most importantly, it's effective. So yeah, it's a winner on all fronts.